Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
United States linguist who adopted a behavioristic approach to linguistics, 1887 to 1949. Leonard Bloomfield.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.